Hello guys, welcome back to my new tutorial. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you a complete video how to use Google Translator. So guys, you have to go and search for Google Translator, and you can see over here you can download from here. I have already downloaded, so I'm gonna show you how to use. You can open. And the first thing we will start from, if you want to type, write something, like I will just write KH, it will write over here. And after that you can see over here, if you want to say something, it will automatically type right over here. And after that you can see this option, if you will say something like, I have connected with microphone right now to make a video, or else you can just click over here, it will show the both option over here to translate in English and in Hindi or whatever language you will choose. And if you want to change your language, as you can see over here, you are having tons of option. Also you can search your language from here. If not available, you can just hit over here to download a language and click download, and you can download your preferred language if it is not downloaded already. So guys, another trick is over here, you can speak anything and you can make a star over here. You can see the my language is in Hindi right now. And after that you can see the settings, you can go for settings. If you want, you can speak over here low, medium, low, something like that. It will speak like very fast, very low, and slowly is the option over here. And we got more things in settings, camera, use data, and let's see more. It's also language, you can just still it or you can download from here. You can see if you want to turn on this, the mark, you can. Data, camera, and it will be a little quick video because I want to show you everything. If you want, you can give a feedback from here. And if you want, you can also change the color, like dark mode is option in settings also to change in dark mode. And as you can see over here, this camera icon, you can click on that, you can click continue, allowed. And if you want to scan anything, for example right over here I'm having a text, if you want you can just scan this text. You can see it translate it Hindi what is written. You can also scan if you want something on your computer, or you can also upload a image to scan. So guys, there's so many things in Google Translator. So this is it what I want to show you in this video. So guys, I hope this video was little helpful for you. So guys, I want you to leave a like, comment, and share with your family and friends. And till then, see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe.